Hi guys, it's me, NewsKidJuggernizer, and today I'll be doing a review of Deluxe Class Dark of the Moon Mech Tech Bumblebee. Yes, I am in the Philippines. Yay! Okay, so let's start off with the gun. Yes. Okay, so the gun can move. Yeah, it can pop out with this. Spring loaded, and sorry, there's a lot of mosquitoes in here. Okay, so then take the gun out, get to the actual Bumblebee figure. Okay, so Bumblebee just looks like Bumblebee. So you see how cool that is, the detailed Camaro, like last night. Like the other Bumblebees don't have it. Like I think Stinking Bumblebee was kinda lazy, and you see this side, you can open up, there's a window. This is a part of his transformation that doesn't actually fit. That's kinda sad, but yes. It doesn't actually fit that much, so it just looks like that, but I don't like it like that. I just like it like that. Yeah, and then here's the back. The back looks better than the front. Actually, they look the same. Yeah, there's a spoiler. It's a good spoiler. Okay, the natural racing stripes. Okay, so let's get to transforming him.